This is episode 2 of inviting celebrities onto the podcast. This episode is dedicated to Megan Batoon. You may know Megan Batoon from Step Up Revolution, the host of the world's most amazing vacation rentals on Netflix, her YouTube channel that has amassed over 88.5 million views, or her podcast, Just a Tip. I've been subscribed to Megan Batoon's YouTube channel since she was around 14,000 subscribers. I think that was around 2012-2013 timeframe. And she's had a very positive influence on my career as a content creator. Merely from observing her from afar, I've learned that positivity can win. You can keep your personal life, and in order to make it in content creation, you don't have to pump out viral video after viral video. You can do it by authentically connecting with people that resonate with your content. Okay, so that's Megan. Now let me catch you up to speed on what I've already done. I'm someone who's trying to learn how to utilize their friends and their network in order to accomplish big things, but that's tough for me, you know, it's kind of vulnerable. And we've heard people on the podcast say, you don't have because you don't ask, so I ask. And I called in for a pretty big favor. In comes Dia Frampton. Now, Dia Frampton is also an incredibly accomplished individual. She's released smash hits with her sister Megan under their name Megan Dia Music, and she was the runner-up for the inaugural season of The Voice. On top of that, she is one of the kindest, most compassionate people I have ever met. I was a PA on a short film in which she was the lead of, and that's where I met her, and she always treated me as someone who was important, and she always made me feel really valued, which I appreciated. So here's where those worlds intertwine. Dia and her sister were on Megan Batoon's podcast. I know, right? It's crazy. So I pondered ways where I could cash in a warm introduction that wouldn't be weird. And I thought it would be best to send Dia an audio message on Instagram. My voice, real authentic, really me, and sent it over to her. And it went something like this. I paced around for about 15 minutes trying to figure out what to say, how to say it, and to shake the nerves from simply asking for a favor. It was very vulnerable. It came out like Danny Benson when we finally let him do an intro to a video.
I'm really nervous.
And really, it went something like this. Hey dude, it's me, Nick. I was just wondering if you could... To my surprise, Dia was open to the idea. I crafted an email, I shot it to Dia, and then Dia shot it to Megan's assistant. It was a long shot, but it was the best shot I had. So then I waited and I waited and crickets. So here we are now. You're fully caught up. My next strategy is to just keep it simple. She has mentioned that she always checks whenever somebody mentions her in a tweet. And I know this is true because I was once going to attend one of her dance classes and I had a question. So I tweeted her and she responded. So this means we have to come up with a tweet that is captivating, but not overwhelming. Intriguing, but not over the top. We have to craft the perfect tweet. Megan Batoon has been known for her thoughtful, clever, and minimalistic style, and this tweet needs to be just that. So here's my idea. I will design, in similar fashion to her podcast Instagram post, a formal invitation asking her to come on the podcast. Hopefully it'll include a pun. I'll write her a note, take a photo, spruce it up, then deliver it. It'll be a handwritten invitation for her to be on the show. And in the digital age, thank you notes, handwritten gestures, anything that's not digital anymore is like gold. It's precious. It's real, at least in my eyes. Here is the final product. And now, to tweet it. May this work in our favor. And if it doesn't, I found an extremely old LinkedIn account where I can try sending a message there. And who knows, maybe that'll pan out. This has been episode 2 of inviting celebrities that I admire onto the podcast. And if you like this video, and please comment what celebrity you would want me to reach out to and try to get onto the podcast. And it's just a fun little way.
Just a fun little way.
Subscribe and I will see you when I see you, you dirty freak. Goodbye.